You could say Black Friday has turned into a bit of an overnight marathon, don't you think? What used to be a day of sales has now turned into 2 days worth of sales. Jai Cunningham has more on the folks who made it an overnight shopping experience.
From toys to TVs, lots of folks getting an early start on Black Friday shopping.
Came to Pearl Ridge maybe about 8 or 9 o'clock, and now we're here, and it is 5:20, and we are waiting for Bed Bath & Beyond to open in about 35 minutes.
We saw lots of people making large hauls in the early morning hours.
Well, actually, we came in and we're like, we only need one cart. And as you can see, we kind of need more than one cart. But this is my stuff, my sister's stuff, and my mom who ran away.
And even with extended hours, there were still long lines. This was the scene outside the Best Buy in Iaea, waiting for the doors to open at 8 a.m. with a good idea on what they wanted.
A Samsung tablet, maybe, hopefully.
The Black Friday dynamics changed considerably, now with a lot of stores opening actually on Thanksgiving. Well, experts say that's a good thing because it makes it easier on the consumers, makes it for a less frantic, less stressful Black Friday.
Absolutely. Now, we've listened to our customers, you know, and they're saying they want to have a longer shopping period. They can get what they want. There's all, you know, multi-channels and omni-channels ways to shop now.
I think what it's done, Jai, is taken the pressure off the customer, and I think it's a better customer experience.
With more retailers offering earlier hours year after year.
We had 30 stores this year. Last year we had 20. Word gets out among the merchants that, hey, we did really well. So others join in, and maybe next year we'll have 40 or so.
Jai Cunningham, KHON2 News.